Fernando Tatis Jr. leads it off for the Padres.
This is on the ground into left center field. The base hit for Tatis. He will be aggressive and head for second base and be out.
Fernando wants the call reviewed. The throw beat him by a mile, but after the slide and tag, it's actually a pretty close play, but the final call is out, and it's a tough break for the Padres.